Assalamu alaikum, guys. Welcome to the third and I think the final part of the horror movie tier list. We're doing pretty well. We've got a load of movies up there. And let's get straight onto it. And I think we are on, okay, Pet Sematary. The original Pet Sematary is a B list. It's a good movie. It has its moments. Pitch Black. I like Pitch Black. Didn't like any of the follow-ups, but Pitch Black is a really good film. Hollow Man. Yeah, Hollow Man's all right. That's going to have to be a C. Because it's okay. Don't mind watching that. Predator. I think we have another S tier movie. Predator is amazing. And yeah, I thought I saw Predator 2 there as well. I wish I could have grabbed them both and sucked them both up there, because that's where they're going. Yeah, first two Predator movies are classics, in my opinion. Okay, that is Prometheus. Okay, Prometheus. Nope, I don't like this movie at all. So you're on a D. Sorry, Ridley Scott. Psycho. Psycho is gonna have to be an A. Because it is excellent. Okay, Psycho, you know, I've never seen this remake. I've never seen it, so it's gonna go there. Pulse. Oof, I have no... Is this the Japanese one or the remake or what? Can't tell. I really don't remember the movie anyway, so it's gonna go there. Pumpkinhead 2 is a dreadful film, so that's gonna go in F tier. What the heck is that? I don't know what that is. I don't even know how to zoom in to see what it is. I don't know what that is, guys. Is that a pumpkin in his hand? It's not Pumpkinhead, no. I don't recognise it as Pumpkinhead. No, I don't know what that is. I'm going to have to stick that in there because I have no idea what that is. The not scenes is getting bigger and bigger, and I'm going to have to stick all these in as well because I haven't seen any Puppet Master films. So they're all going to have to go in there. Okay. Okay, Quarantine 2. Oof. I'll stick that in the C. God, I've seen it as well, and I'm trying to remember it. I'm having trouble remembering it at all. I'll give it the benefit of the doubt and stick it in the C. Quarantine is good. I watched that a couple of times now, and I'll stick that in the B because I had a good time watching that. But it's not as good as the original. Oh, I might as well just grab that now. Because the original wreck is definitely going to be an A because it's excellent. As is Wreck 2. Okay, this is Queen of the Damned. I have not seen Queen of the Damned. And I have not seen Repo, the Genetic Opera. Nope, not seen that either. Okay, these are going to be a problem because I get these mixed up all the time, the Resident Evils. think, is that the third one? The third one's my favourite one. I can't remember what it's called. I think it's Extinction. So I recognise that looks like a desert setting. Okay, if that's the third one, I'm going to stick that in the B because it's very good. And the rest, the rest are going to go and see, because they're just about watchable for me. Go. And is there another one? Oh, okay, that's Resident Evil 1. Resident Evil 1 was pretty good, wasn't it? I'll stick that in the B, because it is actually pretty good. Where did I put? I like the third one better than the second one, so why have I done that? Okay, I'm going to stick that in B with that one. First and third, they are good ones. They're all not bad, but anyway, I can live without them. Rings. God, it's not very clear which one that is it? I'll stick that one in there because I can't really class it, and I'm not sure which one it is because they all would have different ratings, wouldn't they? No, I'll just leave that in there. Okay, so I get this so confused. Look, I don't think I like any of the Saws apart from the first one and Jigsaw, so I'll stick them all in D. I actually think a couple of them are actually terrible, but I can't remember which ones they are, so I'm just going to stick them all in D. Oops. D. Actually, it might be one or two I haven't even seen. Maybe. God. Oh, sort of, they're so samey. Okay, I'm going to put Saw 2 in C, because Saw 2 wasn't that bad, was it? But the original Saw is a great film. And it's going to go straight up in the air, because I think the first Saw is excellent. Love it. It's got a great theme as well, underused. Right, so 6. You're gonna go there. So 5. I don't even know if I've even seen Saw 5. Maybe. Right. I'm not a fan of the Saw movies apart from the first one. Okay, Screams. Scream 2 I like a lot. So I'm gonna stick Scream. I'm gonna stick Scream 2 in the B. It would have been in the A, but that last act, I don't like it at all. Goes a bit Scooby-Doo at the end, doesn't it? But if the last bit was as good as the rest of it, it would have gone straight in the A. Okay, Scream 3, I guess it's watchable. I'll stick it in the C. Scream 4, thing is, they're not too bad, they're just hugely disappointing. So I'm going to stick you in C as well. You're certainly watchable, at least. But the first one, you're going straight to the S tier. I think I might have seen that twice at the cinema. I loved it so much, and it is still great. Scream is a wicked film. Okay, I've got another Chucky. I'm afraid you're going to go on the F, mate. Okay, I've not seen any of these See No Evil films. They don't seem like my cup of tea, so I haven't seen any of them. Okay, Silent Hill. Yeah, they're fine. I'll stick you in the C. The games certainly are pretty amazing, but... Oh, it's not looking pretty. Okay, that's it. No, it was supposed to be in C, wasn't it? C, there you go. They're all right. One-time watch, in my opinion. It's got a good atmosphere, but that's about it. There we go. certainly nothing, not as good as the games. Okay, Sinister. You know, I've been meaning to watch this again. It's on Netflix as well on my list. I'm sure I'll like it more the second time, but I'm just going to stick on the C because I didn't really like it. I thought it was a bit mean-spirited. Bit of a downer. Okay, Sleepaway Camp. This is one I only saw recently, the first two. I didn't bother with the third. And I thought it was good, but that's it, just good. But I'll stick you in B because you are Sleepaway Camp. And the ending is pretty awesome. Okay, Sleepy Hollow, yeah, that's fine. I did enjoy it when I watched it. I haven't seen it for a while. I will stick you in. Let me see what else is in there. Yeah, I'll stick you in there. You are a good watch. Sleepy Hollow, yeah, that's decent. Slender Man, I'm afraid. Slender Man can kiss my ass. You're going in F. Slither's alright, yeah. I don't mind Slither. Not a massive fan, but it's okay. Spawn, well, I like Spawn. I like the soundtrack more, but I do like Spawn. Put you in. I'm not sure how classic as a horror film, but stick you in B. The clown's really good in that movie. I've forgotten the dude's name. Okay, Split. I don't know why this is in horror either. But yeah, Split was good. Oh, John Leguizamo, that was his name. I knew I'd remember it. Okay, Split. Yeah, Split was good. Yeah, definitely B. Stigmata, oh, that's a dreadful film. I'll stick you in D. Leatherface. I'm not a big fan of Texas Chainsaw Massacre films. And, sorry, which one was this? Leatherface, that's three, isn't it? So I'm going to stick you in D, because I don't like it. And that is The Next Generation. That is a horrible film, and you're going in F. And two is not too bad. I'll stick you in C. Try watching that a few times, hoping I'd like it more, but I just can't get into it. And I'll stick you in C. I know a lot of people like this a lot, but I just thought it was okay. And which one is that? Oh, The Beginning. Oh, that one was horrible. I remember seeing that not too long ago and I hated it, absolutely hated it. I don't even know if I got to the end of it. So you're going in F, mate. Was the original on there or not? I don't think I saw the original Texas Chainsaw. Unless I didn't recognise it. No, that's not it. That would have been in the B anyway. Because it's very good. Babadook. Okay. I know that a lot of people like this movie a lot, but I just thought it was okay. I'll stick you in there. In the sea. Amityville Horror, the remake. Nah, you weren't very good, were you, mate? I think there was like one really decent jump scare in there. And for that, I'll stick you in the sea. Because it was very well done. But the rest of the movie I didn't like very much. Autopsy of Jane Doe. That was okay as well. I know a lot of people like this film as well. Stick you in the sea. Belko Experiment. Another one that was just okay. Go in the sea. I've not noticed many vampire movies on this list. I wonder why that is. No Friday Night, no Lost Boys. Maybe it's to come. there's not many films left. No. Whoever made this, I don't think likes vampire films very much, because there's hardly anything there. No Salem's Lot. Oh, well. Okay, The Birds. I have not seen The Birds. Sorry about that. I've seen clips, but I've not seen The Birds. I should watch The Birds. I think I would like it a lot. Okay, The Boy. I haven't seen The Boy either. I think it's a sequel as well, isn't it? I haven't seen that either. Bye Bye Man. Nope, not very good at all. Cabin in the Woods. Yeah, that was good. That was good. I thought it was going to be better, but it was good. So I'll stick you in the B. You are a good film. The Cave. I don't think I've seen The Cave. So you'll go in there. Okay, The Collection, The Collector. I don't know which is the first one, which is the second one. I didn't mind the second one. And the first one I didn't really like. I'll stick them both in the C because I can't tell which is which. There you go. All this torch porn stuff is just, it's not my cup of tea. I like to enjoy my movies, you know. Have a good time with them. The Covenant. I'm afraid that was one of Rennie Harlan's sucky movies. So you'll go in D. That guy is so inconsistent. Makes a couple of awesome films and then just makes movies so bad. Okay, The Craft. Oh, that's a good film. We like The Craft. Okay, you're a B film. There we go. Exorcism of Emily Rose. This is a very good film. Excellent film. Straight up into the A. I like this movie a lot. It's so good. And scary. You get extra points for being scary. Okay, Faculty. Now, this happens to be one of my favourite films. So you're going to go straight in the S tier. I loved this one. I saw this in the pictures. Loved everything about it. I think it's my favourite Robert Rodriguez film. Excellent film. A crowd pleaser. Right, let's have a look here. The first Purge. Yeah, those Purge movies are fine. I don't mind any of them, to be honest. I'll stick you in C. Nothing there to knock my socks off or anything. But they're all okay. The Forest. You sucked so bad. Right, there we go. That's what you get for being boring. The Forest. The Fourth Kind. Yeah, it was okay. I've only seen this movie the once, I think, when it first came out, and I thought it was okay. I don't know. Sometimes when you watch a movie, if you're not watching it in the right mood, you don't get out of it what you should, so I don't know. Maybe it's worth watching every movie at least a couple of times. But I guess it's not possible, is it? But that's one I might like more if I watched it again. That's what I'm trying to get at. Some of them are just crappy and know they're going to be crap while I watch them again. Just for confirmation. The Gallows is... Oops, sorry, that should be a C movie. Didn't mind it. Did I mind it? No, I didn't really mind it. I got through it and I thought, yep, yeah, that was okay. Ginger Snaps. You know, I like this movie, but I don't like the werewolf thingy in it. I thought it looked horrible. Like a giant rat. Really spoiled it for me. So you're going to lose a point for that. If you had a better werewolf in the movie, I might have stuck you in B. Is that harsh? Might be a little bit harsh, I don't know. Okay, The Grudge. The Grudge 3. I don't think I've seen that one. I think I gave up on The Grudges after the second one. Right, this is The American Grudge, and I saw this at the cinema, and I was hugely disappointed in this movie. So, I'll stick you in the C. Should I? I don't know. This is what I mean. This one was huge. I had expectations for this movie, and I was very disappointed. But maybe if I watched it again, I might be a bit more objective. But I'll stick him in D. Maybe he might go up or down. I mean, was it really as bad as I thought it was? Maybe. Hills of Eyes. Oh, this, the remake, the first remake. It's a good film. It's a good film. Hard to watch in places, but it is a good film. There we go. I'll have some of that. You know, it's not my type of film, but when it's done that well, you know, I have to give it some respect. House on Haunted Hill, this is a fun film. This is a very fun film. So I'll stick you in the B. I had a good time watching you, mate. Okay. Oh my God. 20 minutes in and there's still quite a few movies to go. Right, so I zip through it or go, or make another part. I'm gonna stop it there, guys. I know I thought this was gonna be the last part, but looks like there's a few more movies to go through. So I'll leave it there, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. I hope somebody's still with me. I'm having a great time doing these. I didn't think it was gonna be this much fun, but yeah, if you guys should look these up and have a go. Once you start, you just keep going and going and going. Anyway, I'll see you in the next one, guys.
You gotta be fucking kidding.